began CPR until first responders arrived. They were rushed to the hospital, but could not be revived.
The pool is like, you know, it's so large, but it's like you can oversee the entire thing for that to happen. It's unbelievable.
The drownings are now under investigation, and the indoor pool has been closed until further notice.
Well, a man has been shot and killed inside a pharmacy in the Bronx, and this morning police continue to search for four men seen running from the scene. It happened around 1:45 Thursday afternoon inside the Amazing Pharmacy on East Tremont and Arthur Avenues. Police believe the 27-year-old victim ran into the pharmacy after someone tried to rob him. Four men followed him inside the store. The victim was then shot multiple times before the suspects took off. Victims say sources about the same victim is from out of state.
508 right now, changes are on the way from Penn Station. The travel hub is set to undergo a $6 billion makeover. Renderings show what the new station will look like. On Thursday, the governors of New York and New Jersey said they are looking for firms to design a reimagined Penn Station. The transit center will transform into a modern facility that will be easy to navigate. The deadline to pick the winning design firm is early fall.
It really looks nice, though. Instead of if they could do it to LaGuardia, they could do it to Penn Station.
Yes.
Coming up, a change is coming to the GW and toll plaza. The officials say we should help clear up some congestion. Plus,
we are not at fully autonomous yet, and I think a lot of consumers are confused.